All this nonsense about election fraud and rigging and all these things must come to an end. People must, leaders especially, must learn to respect the wishes of the people. The people have spoken through the ballot.